For years in news, I've been ashamed to admit that I watch, you know,
you're not ashamed.
The Housewives. Or at least I haven't really talked about it, but, you know, and I can now that I'm in daytime TV, I can, yes, fully reveal how much I like The Housewives.
And I think you should embrace
it. And not all The House, but you know.
No, you have your favorites, and frankly, we all do. But I do have a vivid memory of one night we were on set, and your phone rang.
Uh-huh.
And you listened to it during the break, and sure enough, NeNe had drunk dialed you.
That's true. I got drunk dialed by NeNe Leeks. I've now met her, but at that point I had never met her. I had talked about her because I was quite impressed by her in her early work on the first season of Housewives.
That was even before she had written a book, actually, that you were impressed by her work.
Yeah, this was pre-book. Yeah. I think that first season really laid the groundwork for her writing career. But I had talked about my interest in NeNe a lot, maybe too much, and I actually introduced Ellen to The Real Housewives. Ellen had not watched The Real Housewives when I went on and talked about it. So I'm sitting there doing the news, and you were there during the commercial break. My phone dials, and it's NeNe Leeks in the back of a limousine, I think clearly drunk, yelling, "Don't be tardy to the party." And
little did you know.
And that was before Kim Zolciak had the song Tardy for the Party. So